Foundation Art and Design course at Clearing Campus should remain open. It's been in existence for 50 years, and over that time perhaps 5,000 people from the local community have progressed through it and gone on to do things which are art-related and which aren't art-related. It's a vital feeder for the local community, and it's also vital to the University of South Wales.